The Sun and the Wind, a short story. Once the sun and the wind happened to have a quarrel. Both of them claimed to be stronger. At last they agreed to have a trial of strength. "Here comes a traveler. Let's see who can strip him of his cloak," said the sun. The wind agreed and did choose to have the first turn. He blew in the hardest possible way. As a result, the traveler wrapped the cloak even more tightly around him. Then it was the turn of the sun. At first, he shone very gently. The sun went on shining brighter and brighter. The traveler felt hot. Before long, he took off his cloak and put it in his bag. The wind accepted his defeat.